Good morning. Elsa and I are here in the city. She has a tattoo appointment to get a cover up done. We're going to Uplift Tattoo down in Soho to see Zay, who does all of her red ink tattoos except for one.
Okay. Don't be rude.
Now we're going to get a cover up by Zay, her trusted girl.
Yeah. She's done all my tattoos. She's amazing. Do you want to see the cover up? This is what's getting covered. It's too dark compared to like this one. It's too dark. It looks like she didn't know how to tattoo black skin and just dug into me because I was so black.
She may not have had enough experience with red ink. Anyway. So we just heard from Zay. She says she has two options. She can either laser it to make it lighter, which we don't want to do because I heard that is the worst pain.
No, it was like, pain.
Yeah, very bad pain.
And for dark skin, it takes way more. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
So
what we're going to do instead is just integrate a new design into it. So, no cover up, just new design.
Yeah.
New design. That should be good. Yeah, it's gonna be cool.
Into it.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. It's pretty. You can still see it. Let me stand up.
Today is the day that I get my grills. I'm here with my friend Hero.
Hey, what's good?
The jewelry master. And I'm gonna get casted for some grills, which I'm super excited about. Childhood dream. I actually tried to do grills once before already.
Uh-huh.
This guy reached out to me and wanted to do a grill. And he sent me the impression kit, so I had to do it myself.
Yeah.
And then it was just like two teeth, like,
yeah.
I think it was like an open face one and then a closed. It's just like a two piece
common.
And it just wasn't very good.
Yeah.
So yeah. And then like my wife and then my wife Tasha was like not into it. She's like, if you're gonna do this, like I need you to do it for real, like not this little janky. Dumb. And I'm like, okay, fine, like no, I understand. I was like, I mean it was free, so I was just gonna just try and see.
Yeah.
All that to say, we're here with the professional.
Number one.
Hero is the goat of grills. I'll link all his stuff in the description and you guys will get to check him out and all that stuff. But
mm-hmm.
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick. Fire.
A little bit of putty.
Yes, sir.
So basically I'm gonna enter the tray and then I'll let you know when to bite down once it's like aligned.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, but and it's easy.
Will we do all three of these or just the one?
Probably just two.
Okay, cool.
Because top and bottom.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Cool. Fire. How long have you been doing grills for? Tell the people.
Probably 3 years now.
Okay.
Without being public about it, probably about 3 years.
That's the key. When you ask artists, like, oh, how long have you been doing this? And they're like, I mean, I guess technically,
right?
You know what I mean? It's always funny because there's always that gap where it's like, I've actually been doing this for 10 years, but people only know me to do this for two. Exactly. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, there's been a huge, I mean, I taught myself everything, so it's been quite a fucking journey.
Yeah. Fire.
Alright. So this is your bottom row here.
Alright, cool.
We're gonna line this up. I'll tell you when to bite down. Okay, you're good. Go ahead, bite down. Yes, perfect. And we're just gonna make sure it's all kind of doing its thing down below. and chill for like about a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Not too bad.
Yeah.
Should have asked before, but I assumed that.
I don't think so. I don't have that.
So sorry. So yeah, I have permanent.
On the okay, so this changes the design a little bit
because
we have to make one in the back there. Wait, I don't even see. Oh yeah, you should have two. Those two teeth.
Yes, okay. I have two right here and then four on the bottom.
So we gotta make space for those things.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I meant to tell you that. So I should tell him about my retainer. Yes. Yeah, I'm complete for that.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Good. I've wanted grill since I was like in middle school when Nelly grills came out. This is like a dream come true moment for me. I have this funny story that like when I was younger, I remember going to the mall, back when you can get grills in the mall. And I was with my grandma and I was like, oh, they sell grills. And this is when they were like, you know, you can get a grill for like $80. And it was just like a simple little like four piece thing or whatever. And I like begged my grandma, like, can you buy me some grills? Can you please? Like, I just want to get this one thing. She was almost with it. She was like, okay. And then she was like, wait, did your mother know about this? And I was like, yeah. She said it was fine. Like, you know, totally lying. We could just do it real quick. Like, it's not gonna take that long. Like, you just have to sign the paper and like, I can get them in and be fine. And then she was like, I don't know about this. Like, let me just call your mom and make sure. And I was so hot because I knew as soon as she called my mom, it was gonna be a big no. And then I would have gotten in trouble. So I was like, never mind. I'll just come back. Fine, whatever. Walked out of the grill shop. I mean, the jewelry store, whatever. And I was just like, dang, bro, like, almost got it. But I'm super hyped, like, so excited. So, we'll see what happens. We are gonna see. Wow, we are coming together. We are here. Hero, the goat.
On a good day, the nice weather.
So, are they in here?
They're gonna be in this bad boy.
They're in this bad boy. Oh, I gotta unbox it.
Yeah,
okay. Ah!
Oh, this is like a gauze tape.
Yeah.
So sick. Oh. This looks so fire.
This is fire.
Oh my god, bro. Are you dead serious? This is so freaking sick.
Oh yeah, it really does.
Bro, how does it do
this? It doesn't pick it up.
This is insane. Oh man. Wow, I'm gonna explain the design later, but this is crazy.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll just slip this out.
Uh-huh. This is we have to just do the fitting stuff, the usual protocol.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. Oh, that looks really good.
It's rocking a little bit, but I'll let you
know. We can fix all that.
Yeah.
Worried about the bottom retainer a little bit. We can tighten that up, but
yeah. Oh wait. Yeah. You heard him move.
Yeah, we can tighten it up.
Move
it
around a little bit, but.
Damn, bro, you look mean as hell. That's awesome.
This is crazy, dog. I cannot.
You feel like complete.
This is so sick. Like.
Wow, that's such a good one.